Okay. These next presenters are all in the cast of the upcoming movie Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. I will not be in the film because apparently George Lucas doesn't get my character, Jarwinkula, the Rastafarian space bear. Hey, man, Jah Force be with you, man, right? Right? Whatever. Meanwhile, please welcome some of the real cast of Star Wars. Hayden Christensen, R2-D2, C-3PO, Chewbacca, and Darth Vader.
We're here to present the Kids' Choice Award for Favorite Male Singer. And Chewbacca, C-3PO, R2-D2, and Darth here have requested that they sing the nominee's song. So, Darth, why don't you start us off?
You know the definition of a Vader. That's me, D-A-R-T-H, to the V.
That was Chingy. That was definitely Chingy. All right, Chewie, why don't you hit us up next? Anybody? I really have no idea. I'm sorry, Chewie. Look, this isn't working. Why don't we just take a look and a listen to the nominees?
No matter the circumstance.
Cool J.
Swim to France, cause your beauty's unmatched. Such a great catch, unconditional love wherever we are attached.
Nelly.
And your favorite male singer is Usher.
Usher also wins favorite song for Burn. Usher also wins favorite song for Burn.
Yeah! Man, hopefully one day I'll grow up and be as cool as Darth Vader or Chewbacca. Listen, man, I'm so happy to be able to be here with all of my fans. I love all of you guys so much. You truly make this all fun for me. Without you, I wouldn't have the motivation to do what I do. So I thank all of my fans all around the world, even if you're watching at home tonight, everybody. I want to thank my mother and my manager. Kids, listen to your parents. They know good, all right? Let me see, some other encouraging words. Make sure you brush your teeth tonight, say your prayers, eat your vitamins. Hopefully, what I do is motivation for each and every one of you. You can be anything that you want to be in life. All you have to do is believe in yourself, all right? So, thank you for this award, and thank you for not slamming me.